Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane.
They did.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way.
Come on. Nice.
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around. What the hell was that?
That came from the mountain.
It's Avery's traps.
Yeah, that means they're blowing themselves up.
No, it means they're on the right path.
Hey, come on. Let's just stay focused, huh?
I jumped down from up there. It's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
Like this.
Give me a hand, Sam. All right?
Sam? Thank you. I'll lead the way.
Anyone see a way out?
Hey guys, through here. Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
Maybe.
Controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
What the hell are you doing, kid?
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
Which one?
That.
Which one?
That's not. I did that.
Which one?
Go to... What the fuck? Go to Sam, he's got an idea.
Fuck, where am I? Oh my god!
For a sec?
Sure.
Right, go ahead, Nick. Yeah, we'll hold it down. You jump across.
I finally did it.
Okay, now you put the grab and pump.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevator.
Whoa!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
We're doing it, guys.
Well, at least you don't need to shoot anyone and stuff.
Oh my gosh!
Jump off, quick! Nate, give me
my god.
Sam! Bitch. Sam, come on! Huh? Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go.
That does look like a dinosaur.
I know.
No, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me.
Get your ass back down here.
You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam. Sam!
And he's off.
I called you bluff.
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
Save him? I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
So, you're gonna save
what
him
the hell
and
is
punch
thinking?
Him?
After everything that we...
There
isn't
you go.
This enough?
Hmm. At least you don't need to shoot no one.
It's just
yes,
fine.
I will.
No.
The shooting part isn't really the problem. Problem is that there's too many people to shoot at, and I run out of bullets, and now I get surrounded, and I start crying, and this is so hard. Why does everything have to be so hard?
We can get over that wall.
Put on
hard. Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Damn, his feet are just sliding along.
Got it. See?
This isn't gonna hold.
Thank go.
No, I got it.
Jump!
God damn it.
And a wheel broke.
Now how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No, not by yourself.
I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can. And be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Doing the dishes and take turns. Don't even think about Matt coming back.
I love you.
And she never sees him again. To battle!
21. Brothers Keeper. 21.
Fuck. Oh, I see. Trying to hide. Stupid mountain. Wait. Did I just... Yeah, I did. The fuck? Shit. What do I go into?
You go up.
I did go up.
Wait, no, no, wait, yeah. And then you go to the left.
Oh. Gosh, this place is like a mountain.
It is a mountain! What's that?
Sam!
I must be close.
God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now. Footprints.
Trying to escape me, Sam?
Hell nah. Hide your footprints?
Nah, those aren't hidden.
Nope. Here we go. Hey, Sam!
Sam!
See, I see the footprints. Shit. Ah, this life of mine.
I got really confused whenever I did this part.
Oh, there you are. Okay. Here we go.
Look, you can see that somewhere there.
Yep.
Oh, this is the part where...
Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck.
Grappling hook!
Okay.
And...
Well, I just lost him.
You drop.
No, you drop. Dark in here. Oh, wait. Into the eye.
Why did I fall down? Oh, yeah, you can drop.
Yeah, I just had to make sure. Oh my gosh, a turtle!
Where's our treasure in the box? Snacking, man. I did not get it, but I helped you.
Yay!
Yeah!
I always have my back, Angel.
Okay. Did you forget?
No, I pushed it. It just didn't work.
Oh god, this is so much harder than it looks.
Oh wait.
To go to the right.
I see. Don't worry, Angel. I can see.
No, like right. You need to climb right. See?
That's the side I was going, and then you said no.
You drop. That's okay.
I did it.
He's doing it.
Oh, so here's the singing part.
Singing, then you're gonna grapple onto that.
Here I go. I know I could tell.
Watch out.
Oh fuck, shit!
Everything breaks!
Why must I be so heavy?
I made it! I don't know how I made it. I made it.
Over there.
Over there?
That's Avery's ship. But how the heck is it in the mountain?
They made a hole.
Oh yeah, there is one. Oh shoot. That has a bit of a slide to it.
I am such a pro.
The pro-est.
Yep. Gosh, I'm kind of scared. Like, I'm scared of heights IRL. So imagine me right now. I could just take a dive.
All right.
I would probably die though. Falling into water from high oh my god.
It's too close.
Falling from high distances onto water is like concrete.
But I'm pretty sure harder.
Okay.
My way down.
Oh, it's this one. Watch out, jump! Jump again! No!
Oh, I missed it!
Ah! I
died too. Okay. Here we go.
It's fun. Back and slide. Alright, jump it! Jump it! Jump it! Jump it, jump it, jump it.
Some clean water right here.
There's no treasure here, by the way. I looked everywhere.
Did you really do all that, Sam? I got it. I found the driveway down. That's painful. Way down.
That's not the way Sam came down.
I know.
Well, Nathan said that.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Go through that little crack. Right there.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I see it.
Is there a treasure?
It doesn't matter.
Wait there.
It doesn't matter.
You're getting on this stinking island. Off this stinking island.
Oh my gosh. I found a boat.
Almost done here?
This is the last of them, man.
Good. If we are, we can catch up with the others.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat.
He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions engulfed right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned.
Excuse me?
You're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Oh, shit.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've done.
Oh yeah, I was expecting this. Right.
But she knows karate, I think. Because it's really hard to fight her. Appreciate it, she's my killer.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
Atta girl.
Okay, let's go.
By all means.
That's not you.
I know, but. I want the cutscene to finish and for me to just go.
This is a long.
Off they go.
So you heard the whole thing.
Even I'm this far away.
No, you died.
You die.
I said die.
I know. I didn't think you heard me.
Get to Avery's boat. Or ship.
Let's see what you have in store for us, Captain Avery.
22. A thieves' end.
Did I have to swim all the way over there?
Yes.
Okay.
And more swimming.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
Oh, my shit. God. That's in the boat. That is a good looking boat. A cool looking boat.
It was a good looking boat.
Before
shit happened.
Everything's on fire! Mercenaries. I don't know. It's shoreline. Life didn't end well for him.
I mean, just take off all the gold trimmings.
Sam!
Yeah.
I mean, everything is trimmed with gold.
Like 75.
Oh, treasure!
Sam was right.
God damn.
That's right? Was he right? He should. Wait. That is a lot of money.
Sam?
That's a lot of gold.
Let's just take one of them at least. Or a handful.
Hey, Nate. Where's Sam? Oh, he's right there.
No!
Sam!
Relax, he's alive.
Sam!
This idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Ray, if you can have the treasure, right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you. But no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
That's not what I said.
What do you think, Nadine?
Nadine.
Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Give me your gun.
Oh!
I won't ask you again.
Shoot him!
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Stop screwing around.
Oh, Jesus. Shit.
I said, look.
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
It's Avery and...
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with his treasure.
That's where they were.
What, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine!
Fuck.
You open this goddamn door right now! Rafe, she's gone. Come on, give me a hand. We'll all get out of here.
Won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam, and I'll help you open the door.
I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins.
Which one's Avery, though?
Knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
You fucking... Oh, fuck.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raised a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
That's Jesus.
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake
I wasn't that
discovered
good,
the
honey.
Fable El Dorado.
Triangle.
Nathan Drake discovered the fabled El Dorado.
Shit.
Come on, Rafe. Stop. Nathan Drake is a legend.
No, you're gonna kill Sergio.
You know, I shot the man who told me that. Look, I get it. You don't like me very much. You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are
so they
used nothing. And I'm
dang, he locked up the goat.
Get out of my way.
In the cage?
Sacrifice.
Oh my gosh.
To find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed up journalist take that away from me!
No! Arr, be my battle! To the end!
What the heck?
I'm going to make sure they join you. On guard, dickhead. That's the spirit. You know.
Yeah, I just keep hitting him.
Come on! RP the battle of the end.
Oh, now you're awesome at dodge.
I know.
Is that Rafe?
RP the battle of the century for the treasure and all its glory.
Dude, you got him on the mat.
So slow.
Shit. Everything's burning, though.
Did that hurt?
Shit, you got it.
God damn it.
Got a little cut there, Nate.
Stand my distance. Or be the final. Oh, shit. I don't think this is very fair because I have healing powers. I'm like Wolverine. He doesn't. I'm just cutting. Oh gosh. I'm just cutting him up.
Maybe you are Wolverine.
Sword's still sharp.
Why is the sword still sharp?
Come on. Oh, he could have gone a good stab in there. Finished me off. Damn. I know sword battles were not this long back then. I'll be finishing you off soon.
Quit talking pirate.
I'll be king, be talking pirate. I'll be kicking some booty for my treasure and booty. I don't know what I just said. Come on, die, fucking rape.
Come on, Nate.
Shoot. He's swinging everywhere.
Too close. Wolverine status. Oh gosh.
Shit.
Oh my god, no! I'm gonna have to start this whole fight again. You're backed up into the wall. Eat the sword.
Eat. Wait, you would die if you eat the sword.
Yeah, exactly. I understand it now.
Shit, this is broken his leg. Or ankle.
Now we're getting somewhere. What the hell is wrong with you?
Fucking psychopath!
I like how they're just fighting on burning shit. That's what makes this thing real. You're in. Where? Where are you?
I'm trying. Kick! Sarah! Oh, fuck.
This might hurt a little.
Oh, that was a deep cut.
Come on, legend.
Legend? Oh, come on, Naughty Dog. He's gone furious.
Oh my god, no!
Wait, what about Sam?
Forget about Sam, I'm just worried about me now! Fuck. That'd be cool.
Especially this sword fight.
Look at me just dodging, I mean, blocking everything.
Come on, Nate.
Oh, shit.
Come on!
Ah! Be the battle of the ages. I already said that, but.
But you all died.
Right, all right. We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. If you want to stay in Burr with the ship, you'd be my guest.
You got me.
Fuck.
You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Ooh, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan and Drake.
Nathan!
Don't know what to give up! That's good!
Don't hand it to me. I've had everything here to me. On a goddamn silver platter.
Gosh, he broke the sword.
I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours.
Oh.
He's dead.
Shit. Nah, I think it's just a bruise. A bruise on the head, that's it.
Get you out of here. It's too heavy. Let's try again. It's no use.
Try again.
It's no use. Take this.
Damn it.
Listen to me. Listen to me. All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Sam,
sure.
We did it.
We did it, brother, okay? It's all right.
There's gotta be another way.
Nathan, you gotta go.
You
gotta go!
This tough. There is no other way. Come on, Nathan. I gotta know you made it out alright.
No. Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up!
Blow up?
That's it. That's it!
The hell you don't!
It's stressful! Damn it! Get your head down!
Wait, how did he know it was, you know.
Do it now.
How did he know it had like a bomb in there or whatever it's called?
Alright, you are one crazy son of a bitch. She's wanna know. Come on.
Not the treasure.
Slim.
Because of all those things. Come on! Oh my gosh. Why is that collapsing? I'm not the white light, I'm dead. We did it! He's in the ship.
I mean, Ray?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, he burned.
We dropped some shit on him. What if it was actual shit and he suffocated in there? I would have been like, wow.
Dinosaur.
That's not a dinosaur.
Why is it shaped as a dinosaur?
Erosion.
Do that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic phase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, fella.
Nate the Great.
It's not funny. It makes sense. In his defense, it was actually, you were pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been an experience getting to meet you.
With a handshake?
Well,
we're in it for the real thing, sister. Take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah. I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked about it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that.
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
You know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, I always left with that same feeling. Sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Just let it go, man.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities. I mean, I can't let that slide.
So. I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Nope, that's a good ride.
Yeah.
Sam, you've come far.
Sure, I have
no problem. Listen, don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here. Let loose.
What is Sam gonna do? Is he gonna stay with Sully?
I don't know. I think he's gonna continue to try to find some treasure.
Good night.
Yeah. So, Victor, what's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
How's his Portuguese?
Quando se o marido volta para casa?
What's that mean?
Long before your husband gets home.
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
He just got one. He has one in his hand. The fuck? Oh, what if the next game is Sam? A Sam adventure. One spin-off game.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it
Oi,
is.
It's him.
It yep.
All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marie.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow, well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through. It drove a hard bargain, but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great. Are you going to stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family. Go fishing every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? Oh, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up!
I'm not ready!
Hey. Morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here.
Call me when you're through.
You got it.
Wait, where do we get the money? Or is he just giving it to us?
Hi.
You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson and me.
Oh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, I heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive. Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal? Look. This came in this morning.
We got it!
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they work their magic with the Malaysian permit office.
We're gonna go get a ship.
Well, that's good because
filled with treasure.
I could possibly afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
He doesn't understand English.
It's the coin.
Where did you get this?
That spins right there.
Pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one. Of course, most of them are going to have to go into our venture here, along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look. When I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love.
Legally, though. This time it will be legal.
But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all the shooting with my really expensive camera.
Really?
You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. But listen, just say the word and I will call the whole thing off.
What? No.
It's a lot of no's.
That guy who ruins James until the time. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy.
Nothing worthwhile is. So. What do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not? Yeah, as long as I don't have to do it.
I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with the dying.
Okay. Fine. We'll take turns.
Yeah. Or I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen. I'm getting good.
No.
My hand is really better than
I
used to.
I cannot.
You're not gonna win, Nathan. Just give up.
I am so.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scale?
Like a 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11. All right, because okay. I'm coming for you.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Fine.
Put these arrows.
Oh yeah. Here we go!
Get a jump.
I played this game before. In real life, the full game!
It's true.
No!
I've never gone that far.
Cause you suck, my boy! Oh shit, I pushed the wrong button.
Have you gotten that far?
I went so far last time. Oh my gosh!
What the?
What? You never got this far? It's a little hard because, oh gosh. The camera's not where I expect it to be.
Have you gotten this far?
I don't know. Oh no! Okay. I thought I was gonna have to start all the way from back there. Oh. Oh, fuck. I don't think I made it. Oh my gosh, it's a dog!
Fish,
that's a girl.
To the land.
I know. Who is this?
It's their daughter.
Why you have to spoil everything, Angel? I hate you.
Oh.
Old school.
Bye, naughty dog.
Mom, Dad,
Google. Get off the couch.
I don't find any trophies.
I think they abandoned us.
They abandoned you? No way, girl.
No.
We should go to the front door.
They wouldn't even know.
You should go through the front door.
You should go through the front door, Chief.
Go through the front door, yo, yo.
Look at these two.
Sully's old.
Really?
Any cafe in the middle?
I'm in Cuba, for good God's sake. Sully's not old.
He looks older there than what he did earlier in the game, just like 5 minutes ago.
Hey!
Awesome, we have a beach house?
She goes.
There's no treasure.
You're not a treasure.
Why is there an island over there? Are you in the middle of nowhere?
Perfect day.
Doesn't seem like it.
All we need is the rest of our boat crew.
I'm betting she's 14 or 15.
And not here either. Okay, I guess I'll just wait then.
I actually can't really usually tell how old someone is, so I'm probably 100% wrong.
You keep in here. So goofy. Left his keys. Keys.
He's gonna open it.
There's no way.
Don't dare.
Just no way.
Treasure.
I knew it.
It's the cross. From the very beginning. It was so beginning.
Sixteenth century.
At least she knows her history.
I wonder if she even knows that.
Kinda creepy. Kinda cool.
I think she does, it's just that she's never seen it. That's not where it was. Put it back where it was, girl. Jeez.
Do you think she knows that
Nathan
went on
I think she knows, it's just that she probably hasn't seen it.
It's the book from
the old lady. That's our mom's book.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
But who's the old lady?
That was a friend.
So their mom was a
Gunsway heist.
Ding hunter too? Wait,
did you go looking for Avery's treasure?
What?
Oh, it's that picture.
Yeah. I know.
Oh, is that dad?
That dad?
Sic Parvis Magna. Greatness from small beginnings.
What is this? Oh yeah, it's that one of those little pictures. Yeah.
What the hell?
Where's Sam?
Sam wasn't in this adventure.
What was the adventure?
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you. What are you doing in here?
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Okay. Don't be mad. I said don't be mad.
Please. So, what did you see?
Everything.
Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun.
This is bound to happen sometime. I think we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry. But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this.
Really?
Me? It's time to have a talk.
Yeah, it's totally time. Wait, which talk are we talking about here?
She's not the birds in the bees.
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of it.
That's different.
Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
Mom?
Alright.
Well, let's see. For me, it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. It sounded like complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
She knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah. Delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
Oh, come on, you know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
pretty much
right.
It.
Bullshit.
A language.
Crap.
Better.
Alright, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what'd Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal. With a map and a door. That's the legend. Turned out it was just a statue. A cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that.
Oh my gosh, I finally finished the game. Alright guys, if you enjoyed all this, I mean this playthrough of Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, leave a like, subscribe, and stay awesome. Say goodbye, Angel.
Goodbye.
Bye.